guys, D-E-A-N and Dati. So you all know cryptocurrency is an online digital currency and how it works. That's one. Everyone knows that. The only difference between them is speed of payment, exchange rate and exchange value. When you talk about cryptocurrency, everybody knows about Bitcoin, Litecoin, Ethereum, but most of all, they know about Bitcoin. For me, Bitcoin already won the race a long time ago. If you're planning to invest in it right now, huge money, huge capital, you're cheating yourself, guys. You're cheating yourself. Bitcoin might keep rising for a while. It might reach even $200,000. But what happens when it starts going down? What happens? Bitcoin is taking an investment route, that's one. You should all know that. It's not a currency anymore, it's an investment. It's bubbling up, we all know that. I'm sure of not the day, but sooner than you think, it's going to tumble down. Yeah. It's sell and transfer. Charges are so huge that if I want to withdraw or sell 10 baht, I get charged $3. Yeah, that's absurd, you know that. $3 for transferring $10 of my money. So what do I suggest? My suggestion is, you all should go for altcoins. Altcoin is the next thing, the next decentralized currency. I'm talking about Litecoin, Paragon coin, we're talking about Dogecoin, which has been rising also. But most of all, I want to talk about the coin that people have been calling a scam, and it's not a scam, plexcon. There have been bad publicity about plexcon. They even arrested a guy who was a member of the plexcon team. Fuck the SEC chairman, Jay Clayton, for getting involved in an ICO. Fuck you. When we surpass this challenge, the court challenge, Jay Clayton, I'm sure we are gonna beat Bitcoin very fast. We are gonna beat Bitcoin. Plexcoin is the next thing. Plexcoin is an entirely decentralized open source worldwide currency without any central bank authority. Well, you will say this, guys. Bitcoin does the same thing, but in comparison to Bitcoin, Plexcoin, the transaction, deposit, withdraw, purchase and sell transfer may hang. And if the demand is high, the charges go up a notch. Plexcoin are confirmed 30 seconds and they have increased storage efficiency. The Plexcoin new revolutionary operating structure is safer, much easier to use than any other cryptocurrency. The advantage, Plexcoin repurchase, stability, fluency, services, bonus, and multi-currency. But then I'm a Kenyan guy. I know you guys don't know. I'm a Kenyan guy and I know about Plexcoin and I believe in Plexcoin. So this is how much faith I have in Plexcoin. So as I was saying, Plexcoin is stable. Plexcoin is cheap. Plexcoin is easy to handle and transfer. Bitcoin moves from a lot of markets so that you can get your money in dollar form, in CAD, in EUR, that Euro Canada coin, yeah? But Plexcoin makes the whole thing easier. You can move your money from Plexcoin to Euros, Plexcoin to dollar, that's one. The sweet deal about Plexcoin, I usually call it Plexcoin, the sweet deal about Plexcoin, it's a multi-currency. That's the sweet deal about Plexcoin. And when you listen to yourself about multi-currency, it will make it possible to exchange in vast range of currencies, and you'll also be able to purchase your Plexcoin with the same currencies in a simple and fast way. You'll use available ATMs anywhere in the world to cash out your Plexcoins. Yeah, I mean cooperative bank ATMs, Barclays bank ATMs, Bitcoin ATMs, and that's what we mean by multi-currency. Guys, this is my idea. Before it's too late, jump in the Plexcoin train. And when we hit the train, when we hit the $1 mark, we're not coming back from it. I urge you, stop making bad publicity about Plexcoin. Plexcoin is the next thing, whether you like it or not. Jay Clayton, the SEC chairman, fuck that guy. We are gonna pass this thing, and when we do, Bitcoin is over. Watch our space, guys.